We begin with our top story this lunchtime. Saturday was the 39th anniversary of the Gwangju Democratization Movement, which was triggered by student protests against a military dictatorship led by then-President Chun Doo-hwan. President Moon Jae-in attended a commemorative event in Korea's southwestern city of Gwangju, where he said the country still owes a huge debt to citizens living there. Our Blue House correspondent Shin Se-min starts us off.
President Moon Jae-in expressed his deepest regret and sincerest apology to the people of Gwangju for the violence and massacre it was subjected to by the state 39 years ago. Attending an event to commemorate the anniversary of the May 18th democratization movement, the president was visibly emotional as he addressed the citizens of Gwangju, saying the date marks the start of true democracy in Korea.
광주 시민들께 너무나 미안하고 너무나 부끄럽고 국민들께 호소하고 싶었기 때문입니다.
Saying the Korean people are indebted to Gwangju citizens, the president also added that the pain they suffered and their aspirations for democracy are shared by their brethren nationwide, and that its legacy cannot be subject to political differences.
5.18의 진실은 보수 진보로 나뉠 수가 없습니다. 광주가 지키고자 했던 가치가 바로 자유이고 민주주의였기 때문입니다. 독재자의 후예가 아니라면 5.18을 다르게 볼 수가 없습니다.
The president stressed the importance in uncovering the truth of what exactly transpired in 1980 in Gwangju.
아직까지 규명되지 못한 진실을 밝혀내는 것이 지금 우리가 해야 할 일입니다. 광주가 짊어진 무거운 역사의 짐을 내려놓는 일이며 비극의 5.18을 희망의 5.18로 바꿔내는 일입니다.
Those tasks referring to the identification of those responsible for the massacre and secret burials of victims. And the person at the center of it all, former President Chun Doo-hwan, currently facing libel charges for defaming a late activist priest, though not facing more serious charges related to the brutal crackdown he ordered on Gwangju. The president also highlighted the introduction of a special legislation in March last year that revolves around the creation of a fact-finding committee, though it has yet to be officially launched over political controversy over the details. President Moon called on parliament to show bipartisan support and a greater sense of responsibility in rectifying past mistakes. Shin Se-min, Arirang News.